It certainly is a South African manufactured suit, manufactured here in Cape Town.
Oh, that's why we like him, you see. How do you
and
think?
Therefore, this is my indigenous traditional dress.
I love it!
Yes.
How do we compare, though, internationally?
When my grandfather wanted to look nice on a Sunday, he put on a jacket and tie. So it's my traditional dress. On important occasions, I dress like this.
Is this a South African created outfit?
Yes, it is.
It's made here? Look how beautiful.
In the northern suburbs.
In the northern suburbs. Yeah. So we're as good as anything they've got to
offer.
Alles reg. Best in the world.
Best in the world.
Thank you.
No, our design is much, much better. 100% better than any other country.
No, we're doing very well.
Yeah.
We're doing very well. I think so. I think we're doing very well. I think we should just continue being creative and doing things differently.
In your heart, as a South African, how do you feel?
Very well.
Yeah. We're good, huh?
Top.
We're the best, actually. Yes. We're the best. Fantastic. You look beautiful.
Now, being Minister of Arts and Culture as well, I have to buy South Africa.
Of course.
Design and otherwise.
Yeah, but also, I think all South Africans should.
Absolutely.
Yeah. How do you think we compare with design abroad?
Well, it's quite unique. It can be quite chic. It can be quite ethnic. It really is versatile.
Yeah, look at the designs that were here this morning. It's unbelievable, the fashion.
Mm.
I think we're even better than some of the awards.
So this was made here in South Africa?
Of course, everything that I'm wearing.
That's what we like to hear.
Including the cap that
I'm
wearing.
I like the cap.
It's
I
all like South Africa. Including my socks as well.
Hello! Look here, the socks is also South African. Yeah. So fantastic, man. Wow, keep it up. Good one.
I think we're excellent in our diversity. I think it is just time for us to assert ourselves as South Africans and embrace the diversity.
I lived in the States, I've lived other different parts of Africa, and I've been very impatiently looking forward to say, I know South Africans like clothes. It took them 5 years before I began to see that something is happening. And now it's really happening.
So, Madam Minister, this is a South African creation?
Absolutely. Well, this one is a sari.
Yeah.
But look at how it has been done. Totally African
that's
design.
That's us, eh? Yes. Different creators.
Very different
creators. Oh, we love it.
So, I really love the originality, the adjustments and so on. It's really coming to the fore.